is the 15th of the 4th, 2013. Quick heads up, apparently there was two explosions reported at the Boston Marathon. This is a link to a live web cam on the Boston Marathon finish line. You can see there are several first responders and some military personnel I just spotted walking through the crowd here. Just a quick heads up again, I'm sure this is going to be all over the place. Two explosions in Boston at the marathon.